Here's a fun anecdote about things not always being as bad as you might think. So I'm left-handed, and I was trying to find a new knife to carry. It turns out that a lot of knives only come with a right-handed sheath, because obviously that's more common. And so at first I thought that was terrible until, while I was researching some knives, I came across a post that somebody had made that said right-handed people are actually at the disadvantage because of that, not left-handed people, because left-handed people get more options of having the knife out of the way on their offhand side, and if they choose to carry another weapon, they get to have both, I guess you could say. So they get to have one weapon in their left hand and the knife in their right hand.